and Judge Sawyer cited it in his opinion. He thought the city was using police power as an excuse, that the laundry ordinance was so vague it allowed the city to discriminate because it never had to explain how it decided who got a license and who didn't.
Sawyer was disgusted. He says, everyone knows what is going on here. We all know this is discrimination against the Chinese. I'm not going to pretend I don't know it just because I'm a judge sitting on the bench.